So for iron, it asks you to write the noble gas configuration. So instead of writing 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you're actually going to find the noble gas in the period or row above my element. And I'm gonna find the noble gas right here. It's argon. And I'm gonna put that noble gas in brackets. And I'm gonna continue reading the periodic table from there. So after argon comes 4s2, 3d1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3d6.